My name is Kodi Berry, and I work for the Cooperative Institute that supports NOAA's National Severe Storms Laboratory. I oversee and conduct research in NOAA's Hazardous Weather Testbed, which is where we bring National Weather Service forecasters, broadcast meteorologists, and emergency managers together to try out new tools and technology before they're released to the public. I'm currently working on a project where we bring broadcast meteorologists to Norman, Oklahoma for 1 week to try out experimental products as though they're on air in a mock television studio. We're interested in whether or not the products are useful and how they explain them to their viewing audience. I would tell any woman just starting out in her career to find a female mentor that she feels comfortable talking to. I didn't experience gender bias until about a month ago, and I had no idea how to deal with it. Fortunately, I had someone that I could turn to, and she helped guide me through it. The proudest day of my career was the day I defended my dissertation. My daughter was 21 months old, and I was working full-time. The committee member that I expected to be the most difficult to deal with ended up only having a single spelling error for me to correct. Another committee member told me that defenses like mine were what made teaching a joy. It was a day that I expected difficult questions and intense scrutiny, but I walked out with praise because I had prepared myself so well.